the most real thing I've done on set today is gossip with Janice.
Yes, of course, 100%.
Yay! I got it either!
Coffee with Karan from Meesho.
It is not even close!
Laka, 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 laka.
Second episode, BTS, drip check, set check. She's here. Wait, other guest is just coming.
Apoorva Makija, aka Rebel Kid. Please say hello to Bhumi Pertika. I like how you're clapping for yourself.
I just met her for the first time.
Nice to meet you. But I love the definition that you have given as well.
Action.
Bhumi has not followed me.
Please cut that.
Alright, roll camera.
There was this trend to make fringe shorts. I was very invested in it. I cut about 7-8 really expensive pairs of denims.
I need to vote the first pair. Attention to me. Very good. We did this back in 2015, and basically it's the best dating advice. Sirif.
Oh, shut up.
Is that fine?
Hey, is there a mirror on set?
Should I do it again?
Okay, I can
do that.
Okay.
Can we please change it up?
I have to dress. Can you please leave me alone?
So we're taking off our makeup. It's officially a wrap on episode 2. I am dead, but we will still maybe go out and have fun. I don't know what I'm saying at this point. Stay tuned for more BTS.